What is up, YouTube? Today, I'm gonna reattempt Nightmare Mode on Resident Evil 7. Now, full disclosure, I have played it a few more times since my last video. I have not made it to Dawn yet. I made it to the last hour, and Jack got me. So, on that, I just decided to put it down and just not touch it for a while. Today will be the first time I've touched it in a while, so let's see what happens. I'm not playing Night Terror mode yet. Nope. Not happening. Could not run Jay. Yeah, no kidding. Alright, Clancy, whoa, don't let me down.
Where am I?
In hell, that's where you are.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
No, unfortunately not. Let's go ahead and turn this thing on. Okay. Pretty much that thing's worthless right now, so I'm just gonna get the shotgun, machine gun. I don't know about the burner, but I am gonna get the grenade launcher. I guess I'll go ahead and get the burner. What's it gonna hurt to have it? Alright, that's it. Zero hour, midnight. Let's do it. All right, let's go through in here. We'll go start the other machine. Need to open up another door next time around. Well, Lord, I didn't know that. I didn't know a barrel would do that. That must be new. Oh, it's flat. Never mind. That is new. That is something I unlocked last time. I forgot all about it. Smile! Oh, come on. Hey! No biting. Two for one special. Okay. Now, why can't you guys fight fair? Anything that could take a headshot with a shotgun and still be standing is not natural. Oh. Oh great, here come the leapfrogs. They kept resemblance of one original enemy from the old games. Okay, burner works good on those. Now we know. Oh, come on. Stop my money flow. Two of them. I keep hitting the wrong button. There we go.
I'm not dying down here.
Okay, 1 hour down. Four more rounds. Okay, I think we can do it. Go ahead and set that up just in case. Okay, first thing. We'll go ahead and get this while I've got the money. Now let's get some handgun, some shotgun. Oh, I bought a handgun, didn't even need it. I'm such a moron. Yep. Don't even have the handgun. Genius.
Keep it together. You survived this far.
Only 1 hour down, don't get your hopes up. Whoa, okay. Come on. Hey, look, it's Freddy Krueger. And his creepy cousin. Let's go ahead and use that corrosive and get this compactor started. This room, you don't want to come in if they're chasing you, because they'll bottleneck you at the back of the room. Man! Whoa, okay. Ah, Mr. Krabs came to pay us a visit. Too close. Ah, come on, let me through. Going the long way around. Yeah, yes, have fun with that. I'm gonna buy and save as many of these as I can. Whoa. They just couldn't wait. Where's he at? Oh, that was too close. Shit. There we go. If it hurts you, let me have a chance with that stick, huh? Hey! Not fair.
What's about it, son? You out of ammo?
No. Not ammo I bought for you. Uh-oh. I missed. You like being burned, Jack? Is that it? I swear he likes to play peekaboo.
Are you having fun yet?
Yes, lots. Oh, you know. Suddenly, Jack is fireproof. Not in the case of that, though. That was awesome. I hope that respawns. Otherwise, that was a waste.
What's the matter? Don't you like it?
I don't know many people like being hit with sticks. No, but you're about to. Oh, come on, he has got to start puking at any time now. And there he goes. Wow, that blew the barrel too.
When is this gonna be over?
Give me a Jack beatdown bonus. I deserve that. All right, 3 hours to the on. 2 hours down, and the barrel did not respawn. Okay, that's not good. You can come in here, speak quiet. Collect everything I can get here. Okay, this time let's not buy handgun ammo. That was a bad oops on my part. Should have done that.
Where the fuck are all these things coming from?
Oh, Mr. Krabs has come back. Oh, and Freddy's back here. That's not good. Oh, man. I didn't know that. I didn't know Freddy Krueger and Mr. Krabs were friends. Ah, oh, come on. Y'all need to just stay down. How about that? Really? Now, Freddy, I told you to stay down. Have to get a corrosive soon. Oh no. Oh no, not again. I don't have your formula. My parents didn't burn you. Oh, come on. Give me a break, huh? Okay, I think this is where the... Oh, come on. Don't have time for you. Great. Oh man, the ones that puke are back. I told you I don't have your formula, so quit harassing me. Okay. After this, I need to get a corrosive and open another door. You know, I really wish I would have read that sooner. Shows how well I pay attention, does it? Okay, I got enough shotgun. I can take care of Kruger and Krabs. I just gotta worry about the big ones that want to puke on me every 10 seconds. There you are. There you go. Have some Pepto. That's all. That's got to be some bad acid reflux there. Where he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Whoa. Here, have another one. One enough. Okay. Here, have some Tums. Are you just that desperate or what? And he's down.
Okay, I want to go home.
I would love to go home, but we're both kind of stuck here. Two hours still done. And I got almost no money. This is gonna suck. We'll go ahead and get that. Hopefully it works as advertised. Alright. I've got plenty of ammo. I'm just going to work until it hits about the end where it says defeat all enemies again. And I'm going to get some more grenades. And hopefully another corrosive. Because I'm going to need another corrosive. Because I need to be able to get that door open.
What is up with this fucking house?
You tell me. I don't know. Freddy Krueger built this house. I have no idea. He doesn't look happy. Ah! Oh, come on! Give me a break, huh? No health items. This is bad. That was not smart. I should have bought some health items. Some nerve gas. Well, I got my shotgun, which is what I needed. Hey, you guys just don't know when to quit, do you? Jeepers creepers back there choking on a bone. Aha, yeah, have some gas. There you go. I don't remember what comes off this part. That's not good. I don't like that. Why are you pacing the door there? Just gonna let the compactor stop and then I'll run and grab all the scrap. Ah! Oh, great. Kruger's back. Come on. Oh, well, this is just perfect. Man. Somebody should have broke all your damn mirrors. Maybe then you didn't have no places to come out of. Okay, they're all stopped, so I'm gonna run around. Oh, no. I'm gonna run around and grab all the scrap I can get. Down, dog. You guys should really feed your dogs more often. Trying to eat strangers. What's wrong with y'all? I don't know if I grabbed them all out of that one or not yet. Let's find out. Stay down, stay down, stay down. Don't move. Okay, they're still playing the really dramatic music, so. Oh, no. Aye. Well, I didn't do nothing. I told you, lay off the hot sauce. See, kids, heartburn. What happens when you do it? When you eat the peppers like people do on the internet? You turn into one of those. I need to run to the workbench. I need to get some health items, and I need to get some more grenades. Oh, yeah. Okay. Hopefully this is enough. Probably not. See, moral of that story. Do not copy the LE Beast. That is what will happen to you.
Keep it together.
One hour. Great. This is where I made it to. I think this is where I made it last time. Oh, do I have enough for it? No. Well, I do. Oh, well. Forget it. I will just chance it. And nothing else. I got a lot of burner fluid, and I got okay. I'm just gonna let all the compactors run for a little bit before I go start grabbing scrap.
When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down.
They did that, and guess what? He came back. Man. Thank you. Dream Team Bill gave you a, did you a service. Whoa, not good. You are not kidding me this time around. Now both of you stay down. Oh, you're not gonna stay down. And I'm out of everything but this. Wonderful. Now I'm just gonna let it run for a little, let them keep running before I go back and get more. But I do want to make it to the end this time. Oh, last time I had more doors open, but that's okay. Just gonna play it. Just gonna play it like we have it right now and see what happens. Okay. Oh, here we go. This is where I was last time. Like I said, he came back. I don't want to be a part of your family. No offense. Oh, no. No one wants to be a part of the Manson family. No. Oh, this is going to suck. That is creepy. Oh no. Thank you, adrenaline. This time, yes. I don't want to be. Please trigger that. Please trigger that. Please trigger that. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, I'm most likely not gonna make it. I'm just gonna go ahead and accept that now. I bottlenecked myself. I didn't get the other things open in time. There ain't even no point in getting one shotgun shell. Great, I shouldn't have got that. That was a mistake. I could be chicken shit in the video here, but oh well, I'm just gonna go for it. Okay. Oh. I don't want to stay still, because you're going to hurt me. Ah, well, I guess a Pepto-Bismol is not going to solve that.
Old man, son. You can't
pick on an old man. Old man on steroids. That's what you are. All right, I'm just going to light him up with this. Nice stream reference. Ah! Damn it! Thought I was gonna make it that time. Well, I got a good score out of it. Let's see what I unlocked at least. 44 mag. Yes, I definitely will take that. And I'm definitely going to be buying stock in that next time around. Not that much left to unlock. Well, let's see. I need to get to that. That would help a lot. Alright, anyways. Well, that was it. That was round two of Nightmare Mode. At least on video. If you do like watching me get hurt and get my ass kicked by these games, if you like this content, please like, comment,